Put your pinky here. Here, relax your pinky. 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 Mm-hmm. Okay, there you go. Okay, put that there. Go there. Okay, now attempt to make a sound first. I'm not going to tell you how to make a sound or anything. Wow.
It
sounds great to me. I mean, considering.
It sounds like something's dying.
That's great.
That's great.
Actually, okay, so now what we're going to do is you're going to play one note and then you're going to press down the middle one while you're playing.
Okay.
Up and down, up and down.
Wow. Is that a half step?
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
Yeah. I know why. You look cross-eyed, right?
What you can do is just, yeah, because it's new to your muscles here, so.
Yeah. Yeah, I feel it in my gut, my
That's
stomach
great.
Muscles.
Yeah, great. Your intercostal muscles, like, around.
Pushing.
I left my heart in Cincinnati. I left my heart in Cincinnati when the lights came on the shoulders. And there we were, you my love, oh baby, maybe one day we'll meet again.
Entering Charles M. G. H. Mass General Hospital.
I'm sorry. What's up? Yeah, I'm driving up tonight. Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah, that's fine. I'm gonna drive back at like 6 o'clock or something. What? I will, of course I will. Are you kidding me? But is your phone gonna be working? Okay. Okay, I'll talk to you later. Bye. Sorry. That was just my friend from home.
Okay.
up as loud as they want to. It's amazing down here, the acoustics, because it's like a tunnel. So the volume that I'm talking at right now can be heard if the window's open upstairs. It's really interesting. It's like you never hear anybody blasting Coltrane, you know, or some Charlie Parker or some Billie Holiday or some Bach cantatas or like a Mahler symphony. You know, it's always something like that, you know? I don't know. Maybe a day will come when we'll hear all types of music being blasted.
Maureen and I are really happy that you decided to come.
Oh, thank you. I think it's going to work out very well.
How about your boyfriend? Has he made any major decisions?
Oh, I don't have a boyfriend.
You don't have
no.
one? Be able to get through your work days easier. How about your nightlife? Friends to go out with?
Yeah, I have friends. I have graduate school friends.
Are they still in the area?
Most of them are. Yeah.
Now that you're in the Boston area, you can get down to New York and let a Acela train get you down here in 3 hours.
Yeah, I suppose. I've never been to New York.
Well, you better bring someone with you who's been around.
There's
got to
be something that manifests itself
and creates. How'd you get into this, man? Did you have some favorite trumpet people? Any big names?
He's
shy.
Yeah, I like Clifford Brown.
Yeah. Oh, Clifford Brown?
That reminds me of my favorite lyric from Sweet Serenade. Love in the fall. There ain't no loving at all. June's curtain drops, the romance stops. And so, I'm bright and spry, my lonely lover's eye will search under the leaves for a love that blinks and breathes. Here I am, in the fall, there ain't no loving at all. Red branches hang over the mast, and below, they come and go, in their mood indigo, seek and ye shall find. Unless you're of the romantic kind, oh love in the fall.
Hey guys, it's me.
Yeah,
not bad.
I'd like mingle, and then in the end I'm like, I just want to hang out with my friends.
So my take on it was like neither here nor there.
At least there was just where I was younger, you were people. It might have been better to leave just like directly and not have a problem with dating people their own age.
Today, the Fiat Cinemina and Fiore Cino, eh?
Oh, they're
cool.
No,
you sure?
Yes.
Come on, we gotta give you the rose.
No.
It's a bad day already. We'll give you some rose to make it go good, all right? What color do you like?
They're all beautiful.
I'll take it, give it the pink.
No.
Come on, inside the house. Inside the house.
No, it's very nice.
Emma, I'm gonna charge you in the morning. All right, you have a nice day.
Bye.
It happened at dawn, happened in this park. A guy and girl had dallied till the moon was gone. Then it's spring and up the moment came the suns to claim their love. Happened at dawn, they'd met the night before the water shore. He played his horn across the park. And so they strolled and spoke of years of old, back when the folks would dance in the dark. They found a place to sit where all the lamps were lit, their fingers grazed, hands almost touched. So long, then the sun arose and split the mist. The guy and girl, they stole a kiss. It happened at the break of dawn, right at dawn. Slipped through his hand, she felt like sand. She wondered if her face was sweet enough. He dove in, he kissed her with a grin, but wondered if his lips felt too rough. Then the sun began its morning run. The fountain won, they thought it might be time to take a chance, start a new life with a new romance. Yes, all that fades away, that's what folks like to say. But these two kids, they knew that life was wrong. When they said their love would stay alive, it'd grow until the day they died. It happened at the break of dawn.
So what kind of work experience do you have?
Some fundraising experience. Okay. What kind of fundraising?
I've done some phone-a-thons.
Phone-a-thons. Phone-a-thons for...
raising funds.
Okay, raising funds for...
A variety of things. Mostly non-profit organizations.
In the Boston area, or...?
Yeah, around here.
I think I might have a position for you.
Willie! Oh, how's it going, man? Yeah. Yeah, I'll be downstairs. Yeah. Okay. All right. Sounds good. All right. Goodbye. Could you boil the water? And there's another bag of pasta in the cabinet.
Play.
Hey. What's up, man?
What's happening, man? What you doing, man? You got that for me,
huh? Yep.
I need it, man.
YouTube, I saw some videos, Grandmaster Flash, and the Sugar Hill Gang.
Oh my God.
Man, it was killing. Man, it was killing.
I got to start digging all the stuff. I just got like the new stuff. I got to go back.
Man, African Bambaataa.
Oh, that's deep.
I mean, even cool in the game. All those cats had dances too, man. Man, it was killing. Hey, Elena.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm heading off to a gig in Cambridge with Eli. You want to come along? I'm sorry?
I think I'm going to stay in. I'm tired.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll be back around midnight.
That's okay.
Yeah. All right. Thank you.
girl, Elena, for maybe 3 months now.
Yeah.
She look all right? Yeah, she's beautiful, yeah. I got some pictures I'll show you, later.
You love her? You like her?
Yeah, I have feelings for her, yeah, you know.
Are you? You're not too excited about it. I mean,
we were talking about it. We heard on the phone not too long ago, talking about selling her bed, and I asked her, what was it about? She had mentioned moving in here. She's gonna sell her bed to move in with me.
What?
Yeah, and I didn't know about it until I heard her on the phone. But
I don't think so.
What are you talking about, man?
I mean, what's really going on, though? 3 months and I'm just not hearing about it.
But you know, it's all right.
You, y'all slept together yet?
No, I don't want to talk about that, man.
Oh, man, why you don't tell me, man?
I want to know something like that,
secret,
man.
Man.
Well, what about your love life?
I don't know, man. I just got out of a relationship, man. So I'm just, you know.
So what you going to do, move up here? Find some love here?
I don't know. I might have to.
You have a long distance relationship?
Well, hey, I try anything once. What I've been trying hasn't been working lately, so.
Last girl I dated, man, that kind of left a little sour spot in my stomach as far as women, you know, for a little while until I can fully get over her.
About a third of the way through, so you can kind of go like this, and the rest of the fingers are just for support.
Okay.
And here, this one's easier. You do it through, between, you know, the four fingers right here, the thumb, give it support.
tie your hair a little bit different than you usually probably do.
Okay.
And I don't like to use hairspray unless you like me to.
No, thank you.
Okay. And then maybe tonight you can go out in the town and find Mr. Brightwood. What do you think? Have you already found one? Do you already have one?
No, not yet.
Oh, you sure will find one soon. Maybe tonight is the night. How's that? You like it?
I do, yeah.
Now, you like me to put some hairspray or not?
No.
I agree with you.
Wow, your hair looks nice.
Thank you.
Actually went and got some cookies. Do you want them? They're from Rosie's or whatever it is.
Oh, well, what kind
of? Like a chocolate chip shorty or something. Let me take a piece of earphones out of my ear. A chocolate chip shorty.
It's crushed. You know, while I was getting my haircut, I realized I have an appointment tonight.
Oh.
I'm so sorry you had to wait.
Oh.
While I was in there.
Fine. I got things to do back at home. I guess I'll just go
back.
I'm
so sorry.
That's all right. That's perfect.
But thanks for the cookie.
Let's eat it. I mean.
Okay.
All right. So see ya.
Okay. Take care.
Take care. Wow.
Siblings are. My mom's coming in, and my sister and my two brothers. They've actually never been to Boston, so I'm gonna go and pick them up at the airport and take them out to a duck tour. I'm going on a duck tour today.
How long are they in town for?
Well, they're coming in at noon today. I have to meet them at the airport, and they're gonna go back on Tuesday. You want to lather your hair again?
No.
Going up. Yep, that's right. That's right.
Why are you up so early?
Oh, I'm Pratt. I was working on this for you. Let me know what you think.
Je savais pas qu'un jour il m'arriverait de trouver une fille aussi belle que toi. Que toi. Pas n'importe quoi, n'importe qui ne m'aurait dit que tu viendrais sous mon toit. Mon toit. Mon cœur éclate à bout de souffle, je cours afin de te rejoindre. Ah oui, je cours, mon amour. Pourrais-je oublier le moment où on s'est rencontrés, toi et moi? Il y a un jour, là j'ai vu une fille de poésie, des bijoux dans ses yeux, c'est la plus belle chanson d'amour, d'amour. Ma destinée est décidée, cette fille qui s'appelle Madeleine a rendu un pauvre malheureux, heureux. Une vendeuse de fleurs qui ne voit pas m'a laissé sans un choix. Oui, c'est toi. Maintenant, cette Madeleine conjure des souvenirs, le souvenir d'une autre fille, une fille qui s'appelait Sophie, Sophie.
Excuse me. Looking for the comedy connection. Can you help me out?
I don't know where that is.
Hey, look, I'm not looking for the comedy. I was looking at you. I'm just wondering, I'm just wondering if you'd like to sit down and talk a little bit. Huh? Look, I know what you're thinking. I'm not one of those. I swear to God. In fact, I spent half my life chasing people like that. I'm a cop. I'm a retired cop. Yeah, look. See? Look. Yeah, see? Not a sexual predator. I'm a retired cop. I just, when I see you, you remind me of myself. Maybe I'd just like to talk about that. Huh?
No, I gotta...
You know, it's... Look, I spend so much time just walking around here by myself. I really like to make you sit down and talk.
Why are you walking around here by yourself? Where's, like, your family and your...
I have a wife. I'm not...
House and car and...
I have all that stuff, but my wife is... she travels a lot, and I don't get to talk to her. She's in a different time zone half the time. And my daughter's 12 years old, and... You know what? I'm sick and tired of talking about Britney Spears and Lindsay Lohan. I'd like to talk to an adult. I'm just thinking maybe we could sit down and talk. I'll buy you a cup of coffee. Huh?
I don't really drink coffee.
I'll
Frank,
buy...
was that your name? Frank?
Yes, it was. And what's your name?
I'm Elena.
Oh, yeah, I'll buy you a cup of coffee. It's not a... One of them is expensive.
You want to buy me those shoes instead?
Oh, I don't think so. But now you're getting into the upper price. I don't know who's in the house.
Frank, should
I go? No, please. Everything's fine. Everything's all right. Please, sit down. Now, this is my friend, Elena. I met her to work a couple weeks ago. I don't think you know Elena. So what are you making? Make a sandwich?
Yeah.
I'll make the sandwich. You sit down. Just sit down. Good, sit down. I'll take care of it. Did you set up the alarm before you come in? Did you take the paper in?
Yeah.
All right. I'll take care of it. Sit down. You want mayonnaise? I'm going to make a sandwich. You want mayonnaise?
Sure.
Wait, you want some?
No, I'm okay.
Sure, you shut that one off. Huh? I'll check it.
What grade are you in?
I'm 6 right now.
That's good in school, too. Tell them about that test last week. Remember, you get the A in the top of that. That's very good. Very good. When she studies, sometimes I gotta get a study in, but when she studies, very good. How about that? Remember? You and the other girl were the only two that got the A's. Remember that?
That's pretty good. I really like to go in sixth grade. It's definitely like one of the worst years. Yeah. I only had like 2 friends and we were always being mean to each other. But we had fun the rest of the time.
Pick up your room like I told you to. Before you went out, did you pick up the room?
Pretty much.
All right. Make sure you do it before you go to bed, all right?
Okay.
Mama call, honey?
No. Can I call?
No. We'll wait till tomorrow. You know what? She may be sleeping. I don't know. We'll wait till tomorrow.
Yeah, there's probably like a time difference.
Yeah. There is a time difference, in fact.
What's that game you told me the other day to play? What's your game?
20 questions.
20 questions. Yeah, 20 questions. We play 20 questions usually before we go to bed. So let's play 20 questions. You want to play 20 questions?
Yeah.
Huh? Yeah. She's good at this 20 questions. So who should go first?
You should.
Me? Yeah. Why do I have to go first all the time? I'm always going first.
You're
all right.
Who wants to play the game.
All right. Okay, all right. Famous person.
Is it a man?
It is.
Is he tall?
He is.
Is he alive?
Good and dead. Oh. Good and dead. You're good in school. You should be coming right up with this right now.
Where do you think he's from?
I think he was a president.
Was he a president?
He was a president.
I think he was a president last century.
In the last century? No, he wasn't a president.
In the 19th century.
No.
Did he have wooden teeth?
He did.
You know who that is, right?
Yeah.
And they weren't wooden.
They're
porcelain.
Porcelain?
That's right. Porcelain.
Oh, you asked the golden question.
Yeah, that's the right question. It's George Washington, right?
Yes. It was George Washington.
How original.
Maybe the lounge is cool.
Yeah, let's go to the lounge.
Did Robert leave?
Okay. Well, it's a song called Cincinnati. Mm-hmm. Two speakers.
Okay, I'm listening. Go ahead. Now, who's that singing?
It's Andre.
Andre? Andre plays trombone.
Yeah.
Andre sings also.
Yeah, you didn't
Hold
know.
On, let me listen. Hold on. That's nice, man. Let me shake his hand next time I see him.
Thank you.
Hey, I'm looking for Madeline.
Madeline, she's gone, man. She went to the big city.
She moved out?
Hey, don't I know you? You're the trumpet man, right?
Where at in New York did she move?
Of course, I don't know.
You don't know her?
No.
She didn't give you an address? Phone number?
No,
you have a phone number, new phone number?
Wait a minute. Maureen!
Yeah?
Remember that? So I heard you were playing at Wally's.
What?
Look who's here, the man with the trumpet.
Hi, you know my buddy Cliff.
Have you heard anything from Madeline? She didn't give you a phone number, address to reach her by?
No, she went to New York.
Yeah, she went to New York. I know that. Where at New York?
Man, right in the middle of the city. Yeah. Where were you playing at the time, man?
No phone number.
I don't
like
to see you.
Oh, you should.
Where you playing, man?
Why don't you get a quick out of New York and you run into work? You know?
Entering Charles MGH.
This is where you were. I knew it was around here somewhere.
Yeah, this is great.
Oh, it's a girlfriend.
Hi,
hi, dear.
Oh, good
to see you. The cats missed you.
Oh,
yeah, they
yes.
So,
this guy came by the house, and I thought I'd seen him before. He's actually a trumpeter, great trumpet, jazz trumpet. And he wanted to know where you were.
Oh, really?
Yeah, we told him New York, and that's it.
The Big Apple, yeah.
Yeah. Mm. And they just scurried right off. I don't know.
I was really upset. You know, I kept telling him I knew him from, you know, a club down in South End. He didn't want to talk about it. He was just interested in finding who you were.
Yeah, so we didn't know what we'd tell him or not, so anyway.
So does that make sense to you?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
You know what, I actually have to get inside.
Okay, all right.
So, but it was good to see you.
Okay.
Okay.
Put a few extra fries on our plate.
Okay,
bye, dear. Nobody's ever going to kiss me again.
Honey,
I'm being there tomorrow.
I'm here for that.
Yeah.
You don't have to go
You're
looking.
You're here for people
go
to
looking around
serve you food and
kissed.
Give you checks. That's how they get noticed. I don't get noticed. I'm going there tomorrow at 12 o'clock. Maybe I'll get kissed
again.
Well,
if you do, I'm going with you.
No, you're not.
I want to see this guy who walks up to you and out of nowhere.
Dancing, yes, I was dancing with angels who'd come down on a lark. And what's funny, I think I felt a spark when I kissed the boy in the park. Dancing, just romancing and prancing, cherries on the tree. And what's funny, it was just a little breeze. If I'd been standing, it'd have knocked me on my knees. Oh, I like New York in the fall, when Esther sings and dogs in love bark. But it just can't compare to that waltz in the air when I kissed the boy in the park. Thank you.
standing, and if not, you on your knees. Esther sings and dogs in love bark, but it just can't compare to that waltz in the air when I kissed the boy in the park.
Oh, I like a foggy winter's day and city lights
riding in the dark,
but neither can compete 'cause my heart skipped a beat when I kissed the boy in the park.
The boy in the park.
Madeline, after you take that out, all this bread has to get thrown away too. And just sweep and mop out the walk-in. And there's a couple more dishes and pots gonna be done. Okay? Oh, you have to keep your hair up.
Are you moving?
No. Where are you moving to?
New York, actually. I'm getting out of here tonight.
What's taking you there? Did you find a job or something?
No, I met Paul, the guy I met in New York. I am going to the station in about 20 minutes or so. So I don't have much time. Can I get you something?
No, I'm fine. So what does Paul do? Is he a musician or?
No, he's not a musician. He doesn't really even like jazz that much. He's more of a classical music kind of guy.
What's he into, like Bach, Brahms, Stravinsky?
Yeah, all that kind of stuff.
I see you have this Rosenstein record here. Did you check it out?
Hmm? Oh, yeah.
You like it?
Yeah, I really enjoyed it. It was great. Jax, I really need to get out of here.
Yeah, well, I have a gig tonight. I might hang out with some ladies that I'm going to come into the gig tonight.
So you're still playing?
Yeah, I'm still playing. Yeah. I'm trying to stay busy, you know.
I've got to get to the station. I'm really in a rush right now.
Really? It won't take long.